StoryBots.
Ta-da! Nice kitty kitty.
Tiger in the jungle, this kitty wouldn't fit inside your house.
Meow.
Prancing on his paws, doing the cha-cha-cha. You'll never see him chase after a mouse. He's a big, big, big cat.
Roar, roar.
What do you think of that?
Roar, roar.
He's a big, big, big cat.
Roar, roar.
What do you think? What do you think of that?
Roar, 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 roar.
See his tiger tail, bouncing down the trail. He is not your ordinary feline. All the creatures like to see his pretty stripes. He just likes to have a good time.
Pretty kitty.
He's a big, 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 big cat.
Roar, roar.
What do you think of that?
Roar, roar.
He's a big, 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 big cat.
Roar, roar.
What do you think?
What do you think of that?
Roar.
Way out in the wilderness, away from the city air, bopping along with the forest song, it's the big brown boogie and bear. Well, the deer, they can't stop laughing, and the birds all stop and stare. In the meadow green, it's quite a scene, he's the big brown boogie and bear.
Big brown boogie and bear.
Big brown boogie and bear.
Gotta be around 500 pounds of wiggling, jiggling hair.
Big brown boogie and bear.
Bear.
You'll lose your frown when you're boogieing down with the big brown boogieing bear. All winter he's a-sleeping, just a-hibernating in his lair. Now skies are blue, so it's time to groove for that big brown boogieing bear.
Big brown boogieing bear. Big brown boogieing bear.
You'll lose your frown when you're boogieing down with the big brown boogieing bear. He's a big brown boogieing bear.
Big brown boogie and bear.
Look at the pajamas on that horse.
That's a zebra.
He's quite a sight.
He's quite a sight.
All black and white.
All black and white.
Take a look at those stripes. He's a zebra, zebra, zebra.
That's right.
Don't call him a horse.
Don't call him a horse.
He's different, of course.
He's different,
I'm
of
happy
course.
To endorse that he's a zebra, zebra, zebra.
Wow.
Zebra.
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 Uh-oh,
what's that noise?
Who's that stomping all around? He's gotta weigh 5,000 pounds. Can you feel his footsteps on the ground? He's a rhino. His skin is rough and gray. I hear he likes it that way. You better be careful when you play with a rhino.
There is no need to discuss.
There's no need to talk.
Why he can't fit on the bus.
He's just too big.
But he never makes a fuss.
I think he'd rather walk.
Cause he's the great rhinoceros.
What a guy.
Ooh, 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 oo
thing going?
Come back, Mr. Rhino.
Sun. See the camel walking, having camel fun. Get out of your chair, jump up on your feet, and dance with the camel to the groovy camel beat. Hey!
Walk like a camel.
He's a camel.
Chicken.
Just
you can't be feeling down when you're looking at his funny face. Yeah. Spider monkey.
Spider monkey.
Yeah. Spider monkey.
Spider monkey.
Spider monkey.
Spider monkey.
Yeah. Spider monkey.
Spider monkey.
No, he doesn't have a care when he's sailing through the air. Spider monkey.
Spider monkey.
Everybody clap.